Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Warning, to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the two 2.5mm P0 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Carefully release the tabs on the left and right sides of the battery from the retention clips on the top cover. Using both hands, lift the battery off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Using both hands, place the battery onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Carefully place the tabs on the left and right sides of the battery under the retention clips on the top cover. Replace the two 2.5mm P0 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board.